He's a U.S. Ranger. Highly decorated. Did a little hell-raising when he was a kid, but nothing serious. He's defending his wife. Got in a drunken brawl. And he killed a guy. Could have happened to you or me.
After serving the last of his sentence, Cameron Poe is taking the first plane home to his wife and daughter.
Today's flight is a special one. We're populating Louisiana's Felton Penitentiary. These guys are the worst of the worst.
I see a lot of celebrities among us. I see 11 primetime live, 3 Regis and Kathy Lee's, and a genuine 2020 interviewee.
What you looking at, punk?
Nothing, I was just admiring your cage.
But one wrong flight.
Stewardess, what's the in-flight movie today?
Can ruin your whole day.
Go! What happened?
We caught the plane, man!
Welcome to Con Air.
Jailbird One, you are not cleared for takeoff.
And nobody on this aircraft gives a flying.
The issue here is how the plane is brought down.
Shoot it down.
There are innocent people up there.
He's got a little girl to come home to. He's been waiting for this day for 8 years.
What are you gonna do?
What do you think I'm gonna do?
This summer, check your weapons. Take your seat.
Isn't that your car?
And say your prayers.
He's got the whole world in his hand.
From Jerry Bruckheimer, the producer of The Rock, Nicolas Cage, John Cusack, John Malkovich.
Where are they going to land this thing?
How do you feel about the blackjack tables?
On June 6th, buckle up. Con Air, directed by Simon West.
Thank you and have a pleasant flight.